Hey everyone, it's Shane from the Ultimate Deck Shop, and we're just going to take a quick little tour through this awesome project that was built through our managed install service recently on this TREX deck. So let's take a look at this thing. From wide out, you can see it's a pretty good sized deck. It's about 600 square feet, so there's a lot going on here. Not overly complicated, but some really neat angles and just a good scale for doing a lot of activities up on the deck. So first thing we'll show you is the coolest part, the sunken living room area here that they've got awesome furniture on already, kind of got this ready to go, ready for family. Steps down a couple steps into the sunken living room area, which just gives a more intimate feel. Has some lighting around the steps to kind of make the area glow a little bit, add some safety. Just feels awesome. I haven't been here at night yet, but man, I'd love to come and just check this out at night and see how it feels. But if we get up onto this lower tier here, you can kind of get a better feel for this space. It's quite large, deceivingly large in the space here, so a lot of people can sit. And you can get up onto the next level from any side, so because the stairs wrap completely around. So on this side, we got room here if the homeowner wants to add something to this at some point, a lounger or a little bistro set, there's room here to do it. But in the back corner, they've chosen that as their dining area space. And so they've got a six-seater table in there with plenty of room around it. Nobody's sliding off the edge of this deck. There's lots of room to slide your chairs out. Pretty awesome space. And if we slide over to the opposite side, this deck is very symmetrical. It's divided up in two halves with this seam board, double seam board down the middle. And on the far side is where they keep their barbecue, because that's nice and close to the front door. Keeps access to the barbecue when you're doing quick barbecue trips in and out. Great spot for that. And you can't really see it from here, but off the side, here's the homeowner here. Off the side, a set of steps here that allows them to get down closer to their shed around the corner. So a little bit of a hammock over in the corner, some swings. Little garden area down here allows them to get to as well. That's also lit. And on this side here, this awesome little umbrella that provides some shade down into this sunken living room area. So we've been battling the wind all day with these pillows. They've been flying left, right, and center. But that's Saskatchewan, right? So awesome little deck here. TREX, Foggy Wharf is the color, bordered with clamshell. Beautiful combination, very popular this year. Looks great on this deck. I am super, super pumped with how this looks. So there it is. Beautiful deck in a backyard. See you later.
Everything we wanted, everything we dreamt of.